Well, I can't see this past noon. It's just straight up, it's going to daytime. No, it's too late. You can't be on the habit of sleeping. If you sleep too late, you're going to have a hard time going to bed. And you have a game. Moon's pretty good. all been in the fairway. Nice play. Holding up it is a nice play for both.
Possession C2 until yesterday, and then switched into C1. so I guess you get to put me
in. Oh, I see. Yeah, so I don't know how it would go, but Grant somehow knew, Brent's on a so, yeah, I don't see him on the list. I was like, what's going on?
Yeah.
Because they're new.
Oh, high level of perception, which is new.
Yeah.
It's like, it's so we're sort of happy about that part.
See, what number is it?
A 14.
How's he doing? He's got all his things. He's on the
ground.
But all his things.
He's having fun.
Yeah.
I don't know who, the only kid on the team that I know is Charlie and Stephen. I don't know the other players.
Yeah, I know some of them.
And I remember some completely serious, so I have no idea which ones they are.
Right. Yeah, I remember some of the names from the day before. But I used to help Rand do the development speech.
Okay.
So I remember some of the names.
And
I haven't seen them since.
And Jacob Toe is in there somewhere?
Yeah, he's in there. I don't know what kind of it is, though. Maybe somebody.
Yeah, and the other thing?
I don't know. That's Jesus. That's what he's doing.
Thank you.
bunch there.
Lean into it a little bit.
bike riding on last week, just kind of midday. But just down by Brindy Lake there.
Okay, there's those trails.
Yep. Anyways, there's the overpass at the Liberty Highway. And just kind of meet there, and I was kind of going to the road and Brindy Lake. I kind of come across the corner, and there's a feeding the garbage can. Right by the high school.
Okay.
One of the high schools.
By Brindy Lake?
It's not terribly. Anyways, I was always shocked to see a bear there.
rotating desk as well?
They do.
They have rotating desks?
Also,
if you have to come in, you have to do the desk. I mean, that's pretty much.
Okay, well, that's cool.
Yeah, I love it. And that having that commute is awesome.
Yeah.
Save so much time.